hell's the matter with you? Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry, I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go, through here. The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors. Those men from the New Lord use the message to draw in innocent survivors. There must be another way.
Yeah. Come on, leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
Ben, my friend. He's alive.
What the hell? There's no time to move. They've already loaded the supplies onto the helicopter. We still need to make a stop at the safe point before we turn into maze. Let's go.
Now we'll see who has the last laugh, old man.
Gotta get to Ben. Those new law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God.
Come on!
Looks like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal. Ben, old friend, I found you.
Thank you.
Renyold, Fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go along. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy. A Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today. Look behind you.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can.